Welcome back. Then let's see if we can get us maybe another little zeppelin. Yeah, we do now the beach check, sleep 2 days, and then we go all the way back. This should be good enough then. See how many struggles we got us this time. Yeah. You think you know all. Yeah, I'm not thinking that. I learn every day something new. Well, not every day, but. But finally, I learn every time something new. Same like the wolves. I mean, I know in front of this is a wolf, but yeah, he come also straight to me. And the second one then, yeah, I have no idea why he is coming for me. Because he was standing and howling, I throw the stone, okay. But yeah, he comes to the meat place. And yeah, no idea. I do this on the second round. We go now for the coal, then we check the beach. Yeah, and then hopefully we still have the torch. Like to have a function that daytime is always on and not by pressing tab. It would be nice. We miss us a lot of calling here. Yeah, 7 pieces. Normally the cave wolf is guarding this side, and he was sitting over here. Okay, but the beach. We like to see what's on the beach. I think we can forget the beach run. Oh, now we got all 3 pieces. That's good. And then 3 and 1. Let's see here. Oh, just the middle cave. Yeah, I think we go and check the middle cave for the call from the other side. Starting to check the beach. No, I think we get us a blizzard now. Maybe not. No, we can go to the ship at least. Yeah, we try this. Come on. There's just snow, no wind.
Huh.
three, four, five. Yeah, this looks better now. I mean, we got all five spots directly. Yeah, maybe it's not the best idea to stay here 14 days. If we have the four pieces over there. Oh, just one piece. Okay then. I mean, I have fun doing this, but I would have more fun if the spawns are all full. So that you, I mean, for me these are bugs, same like the cave and the coal, that you have to go 2-3 times and check the same spots again, and then you get the coal just by reloading the transition cave. And I would just like to have this, we go here on the beach as example, the isolation point has 20 spawn points, all 30 days they are full, you go after 30 days and yeah, then you get your loot. How it should be, and not we go to the beach. And I know here is a spawn point for a can. Sometimes it's then all the time there after 14 days, and then you have to wait 50 days before you get the next can. This is what I mean. And then it wouldn't matter if you have sticks. Yeah, now it's there. Last time it was not, you see? This is what I'm talking about.
Head feel thick.
Okay.
Something's making me feel
we
tired.
We made it with the beach. We just need the coal, 2 days. And I'm leaving. What's this? Oh my goodness. Yay. Okay, this makes me happy. It could be maybe, I don't know. I was fire and flame for Blackrock. And now I'm thinking about, do I really need this? Or should I do what I do here now? and go first up to 10k days.
Damn, I'm freezing.
And then I visit Black Rock. I think you will see this, right, McQuark? For me it's new, and I'm sure for you it's, yeah, you know all of the map. To get 7 pieces of coal in here, and then we are ready to leave. I think we don't need coal in here. Yeah.
I'm so tired, I could just lay down right here.
is what I'm talking about. I mean, we go through this, and it should be there, but it wasn't. Five, six, seven, and full respawn. Okay, then let's pass quick 2 days. And yeah, then we go back with 2 zeppelins. Yay! I think we will get us. Yeah, we have all zeppling spawns now. We cannot get us another one. But maybe, maybe where the lighthouse is at this part of the beach.
Goddamn freezing.
There's the rabbit there. Let's have a look. Always the same. We sleep in a cave and the rabbit is there. But just one time. And then after 20 days, nothing. Okay, it's looking good with the coal. So, all we need is nice weather and then we can leave. Cruise and yeah, two green saplings, one old man's bird lichen, and I think that is it, right? And one can. Okay. Oh yeah, and we have to go to the cave quick.
Come on. That's done.
Maybe this helps us. The beach. I think I forget this last time, right? I think over here we will reach episode 5, the new map maybe. At least Aster takes the canoe from here, right? He ends over here and then he... Yeah, I don't know how this is, how this will be going.
Need to find some place to escape this cold.
We are like day 33 already. We are flying now through the days. I think the last fish, maybe we reached in 8 or 9k days. And then the meat is gone. The story, maybe they skip something, right? I mean, we came out to this cave and we should find then a canoe first to reach this. So miss me just one piece, but we leave now. Let's take this fish with us. Maybe we can cook them up. I should really do beach only. 1 year ago. I mean, I didn't think about this, how strong this is. You get fish, you get oil. In the past, you get more, of course, right? Fish, oil, wood. Then all the time the cold, all 30 days. Let's try. Maybe we can cook the fish up.
Come on.
Oh, this works.
Can't feel my feet.
Yeah, I think we deserve a tea, right?
Can't feel my hands. Huh. die if I don't warm up soon.
Yeah, this is also a bad mechanic. I mean, we have sunshine, then the wind shows up, and finally the wind stays. And then you cannot make a McVance fire. The wind is badass. Okay. We can skip the beach now. After 2 days, there's nothing over there. Coastal highway, we could find a piece. This is what we are trying now.
feel numb.
Not a single item, damn it. Yeah, maybe we can skip this then too, if we just stay 2 days in Desolation Point. We don't need to go over this beach here.
Getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter. I would do anything for a drink right now. I'm not sure I can carry much more. Looks like a new day is dawning. Cold is making my head feel thick. So cold.
Oh, this time, not bad at all.
Huh. Come on. Fire's life out here.